Selena Gomez was seen hiking for the third time in a week and looking great. Check out her working out with a friend and her bodyguard here. Selena Gomez looked fit as a fiddle while out on her third hike of the week on December 22. Wearing a black sweatshirt and red and black leggings, Selena was joined by her friend and her bodyguard. She was previously seen enjoying takeout with friends on December 19 in West Hollywood, as well as a ski trip up in Big Bear, California on December 18. Take a look at their hike below. We reported earlier how Selena will be taking a social media hiatus for the foreseeable future. Selena is not focusing any interest on returning to social media anytime soon, a source close to the singer told Hollywood Life exclusively. She knows she will have to return at some point, but it's going to be completely different and more promotional than anything else. And when it comes to why she's taken so long to post on social media, another source told us that she's been focusing on herself. She had a tough year health-wise, and everything that happened so quickly between Justin and Haley made life even more challenging for Selena, our source said. She was tired of people asking her about how she was coping, so she quietly stepped away from the spotlight to work on herself. We'll keep you posted with all of the latest news about Selena. In the meantime, check out all of her most recent pics in our gallery above. Since leaving rehab last month, the Wolves singer has enjoyed a snowy vacation to Big Bear Lake in California, with friends including actress Bailey Madison and model Connor Franklin, who shared Instagram pictures on the skiing slopes with Selena on Wednesday. The Spring Breakers actress has been on a social media break since September, in order to live life in the present. At the time, she wrote on Instagram, "Mood lol, I was looking at myself in the mirror like an idiot, update, taking a social media break. Again. As much as I am grateful for the voice that social media gives each of us, I am equally grateful to be able to step back and live my life present to the moment I have been given. Kindness and encouragement only for a bit. Just remember negative comments can hurt anybody's feelings. Obvi." The 13 reasons why producer previously took to the social media app to tell her followers she would be stepping away from the spotlight for a while in order to work on improving her mental health. In a lengthy Instagram Live video, she said, "I think before I turned 26 there was like this weird time in my life, where, I think I was kind of on autopilot for about 5 years. Kinda just going through the motions and figuring out who I am and just doing the best I could and then slowly but surely doing that." She later posted on the photo sharing app, "Taking a social media break. Again. As much as I am grateful for the voice that social media gives each of us, I am equally grateful to be able to step back and live my life present to the moment I have been given. Kindness and encouragement only for a bit. Just remember negative comments can hurt anybody's feelings. Obvi."